I've always been financially inclined, and I wanted to find a way to really make a difference in people's lives.
I care about my community because I feel like I am my community. Before I joined the team at Fulton, I was 20 years in the mortgage industry. Being on that end made me feel like I was forcing the pen in the hand of the borrower.
Operation Hope is one of the premier financial literacy, financial empowerment providers in the nation.
When a client comes into the office, they apply for a mortgage, and then they're denied. We have someone over here that can help you figure out how to become mortgage ready.
We've seen folks be able to get approved for loans that they traditionally wouldn't have been able to get approved for.
Once I started hearing the personal stories, it's an amazing feeling.
We work really hard to make it personal. All of our folks deliver locally. They're vested in their communities. They work hard together as teams to find solutions for customers and for agencies and communities and for folks that need help. In addition to growing our business, we're really helping folks grow their business personally.
Fulton Bank's purpose is to change lives for the better. We have to be part of building strong communities, building equal opportunity communities and diverse communities, and we're doing that.
United Way of Lancaster County's VITA program provides free and high quality tax preparation services to low and moderate income families in Lancaster County. I think that Fulton Bank truly does care about changing lives for the better. They've supported us with volunteers, who serve as greeters at some of our sites. They are building relationships with our clients as a trusted and valuable resource. Fulton is an incredible partner, and they've invested in the VITA program and United Way and the community in a really meaningful and impactful way.
Our business comes down to people, because you gotta transcend checking accounts and loans to really focus on changing lives for the better. And I think that's why we are where we are today, and why I'm here today, 30 years later.